Hey guys, back with another Impractical Jokers clip. This is Impractical Jokers Murr's artistic vision. You ready? And play.
All right, in this next punishment, Murr's up.
I like seeing Murr get kind of punished and stuff, don't you?
Mm-hmm. I feel like it'd be most like Murr.
That I sleep with. We thought America wanted to meet it. So I stole it from our apartment.
That's kind of weird.
For everyone to meet.
Speaking of which, I want the keys to my apartment. Also, please note, this is before you started waxing.
All right, we're here to punish Murr.
Do you think that's a different about facial hair?
Well, today Murr is going to be imitating someone that knows something about art. Inside this gallery is a room full of art enthusiasts. Let's see how you do explaining the sculptures we made for you.
Sculptures?
Sculptures. Beautiful sculptures.
I know nothing about sculpting.
I'm not sure I know how to sculpt and stuff.
Yeah, me too.
Look at this scarpet.
James Murray.
Is this smoking a pipe or this pen?
My name is James.
I like always seeing a few blurred out faces.
Proud to have my exhibit show. Let's take a look at the first piece.
Oh my god! It has flower stickers. Oh my god.
I'd leave at that point. Like, what the hell is this?
What the fuck? Oh my god.
What does that even have to do with. What does that have to do with anything? He's probably like, what?
Can you put a clock on love? Holy shit.
31 days, 5 hours, 10 minutes, and 1 second.
I think one person left.
If you don't want to be arrested.
We got an Asian dude, like, what?
Next piece of art.
What the fuck?
Oh my god.
I wonder who takes these pictures of him.
God, that's horrible.
Inside all of us is a burning flame.
He's like 30 in the picture.
They got them all in there for just for free drinks.
And that's what it really comes down to. It's hot, I'm sweating. Let's take a look at the next
yeah, these are horrible.
We've been waiting for this moment.
They're not even like good funny, they're just bad
funny
too.
Yeah, they're
like,
cool.
Just revealed right now.
Look at him!
What did you say this is like your boyfriend or something?
Yeah.
Glistening black man.
Glistening.
How did I sculpt him? The glaze.
The glaze?
On the back over here.
Sal's dying.
Let me adjust the sculpture a little bit. Okay, I'll just leave him.
For $40 million.
Glistening black man.
See, he's got quite fine pectoral muscles. So what does all this mean?
You're full of
Oh my god.
Aww. Oh my god, everyone's getting mad.
Oh my god.
If I've come across not as eloquent as I hoped.
Fuck you, dude.
Anyways.
Oh man. How that guy sit there with a straight face.
Oh my god.
A, my grandmother made it for me, but most importantly, it smells good and feels good.
Ew. God, everyone turned against him so fast.
People are mean. They probably went there for like an art day.
God. There's only one other time I saw them almost get beat up, and that was Q. Remember when he was at some place and he took money? That was a free event? Yeah.
Oh, that's his blanket?
I saw him when I was a kid and
that's his blanket.
Mine.
It's a little that's bloody. Fucking disgusting.
It's my blankie. That's what it is.
That no way he sleeps with that. It's a fucking cloth.
Oh no, he might.
It's ripped to shreds.
It's 37 years old. Beautiful expression. Oh my god. Love for a child, I think. What did you just do?
Nothing. What are you
standing on?
Problem. Don't invade my
space. Move your fucking.
When he ripped his piece off.
He's crying.
Pushes him off the roof.
Look at it, it has moth holes in it. That's disgusting.
That was funny. Those people are gonna beat him up in there. I would have left too,
they
to be honest.
Their art seriously.
But I would have left after the very first one.
I would have stayed. It would be funny.
Alright, guys, we'll see you on the next one.